Excuse you,
use your eyes.
Check out the new vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel. Resort penthouses can be customized with lounges, a bar, home theater, and private gambling tables.
How's an hour and a half sitting on fucking North Rockford this morning? Crazy shit. I know, man. Looking forward to it. I'll be cool. See you there.
No
doubt. Yo, I still need to holler at you later.
Enough of bitches, man. Too much hassle.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Shut up!
kidding. Hi, boss.
Any trouble, boss? We're already on.
Party's still going.
I'm gonna get in amongst it, okay?
On my way to this Prop 208 rally. I'm trying to get my fucking snort on.
Well, it's not really a store, per se. More like a refrigerator.
How many times I gotta school you? Prop 208, medical cocaine. Duh.
You have to ask for a special pot muffin, and then
they
take you in
the mail. Dude, you're so fucking ignorant. Cocaine used to be prescribed by doctors.
right, here's what's happening. We got two old-time rivals making nice and doing business with each other again. Our enemies becoming friends. It's not good for us, right? So they're swapping two trailers. Let's steal one. You can head down there right now. Great, you got the trailer. I know it's not your style, but please, try to drive carefully. We don't want it coming loose. Giants run! Kudos on your flawless execution of my flawless plan. We'll start unloading this baby now.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's on the way. Through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? Okay, I got stuff to do. What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's coming at you.
missile. Get yourselves to the server farm and get me my data. We've got that Akula stealth chopper to get there quietly. Limited noise profile, low radar signature. They can't know we're coming until we've gained access to the building, or they'll lock it down tight. We're taking out cameras and security before we're seen. You've got silenced weaponry, so no noises, please. Our first target is the head of security. We find the building access codes on him, and then get inside. This is the big slice of the data pie, the breach at the new server farm. When the Clifford neurocomputer brain gets this data, he'll understand the universe and everything in it. Avon will stop the war, or stop it from starting, and we'll be rich. Good times all around. Everyone got it? Okay. I got, people. It is a matter of national and international security. If these men knew why we were doing this, they would be thanking us for what we're doing here. Really.
There's a camera right ahead of you. Take it out. Watch out. Two guards coming your way. You're doing good out there. Gotta keep this quiet. The head of security is coming out. Get into your places and get ready, people. Cameras and security on the way. This is a black op, people. It is a matter of national and international security. If these men knew why we were doing this, they would be thanking us for what we're doing here. Really. There's a camera right ahead of you. Take it out. Two guards coming your way. Gotta keep this quiet, people. You're doing good out there. The head of security is coming out. Get into your places and get ready, people. You can't get down to the server farm through the main doors. Go around the side of the facility to find the entrance. You need to get in that server farm quick! Okay, okay, we need to hit the servers. Four of them. Get to the stacks, run Avon's hacks, and try and keep quiet. Then stay alive! This is Noosa's West Coast server farm, the Deep State's dirty little secret, where they store our dirty little secrets. Every iFind search, every Life Invader stalk, every inappropriate thing you've said into or around an iFruit phone, or done in front of a panoramic TV, everything is all there, laid bare on glass substrates, for the government's eyes only, until they decide differently.
Okay, then. Our data's of slightly more operational significance than your porn site cookies. But I take your point. All that data, you know what that's worth? If Clifford could process a tenth of that information, imagine what it would learn. What it would become. You're only paying for these four servers, and these four servers is all you're getting. Of course. It'll all go open source one day anyway. You there? Okay, you're looking at a network node manager. To circumvent the firewall, I'm going to need you to connect the nodes from our array to theirs. Connect the compatible nodes, data starts flowing. Connect incompatible nodes, it triggers an alert. Too many alerts, the server shuts down, and the data is locked. Got that? Good. Get to work. I need three more servers. I'm paying for results, people. Deliver. What we came for. The data's on board. Okay, now go back the way you came. Through the raised control room in the middle of the data center.
I need cover!
What the hell?
out. Now use the ladder to get to the roof. Your chopper's still there.
You're fucking dead!
I don't completely understand what it is, but I feel like I kind of know what it does.